Welcome to the annual review for F18. I'm here to represent the farm equipment sector of Mahindra and Mahindra. We're here to create technology for farmers with small land holdings. It's hence particularly appropriate that we recently got awarded the Porter's Prize for creating shared value. In our business, we're here to create smiles for the farmers that we serve. And we believe we've been doing that very effectively. The farm equipment business of Mahindra is in the process of transforming itself. We started and have been for long a very strong domestic tractor player. Today, we are evolving ourselves to leveraging the global opportunity that lies ahead, and hence moving from being primarily a domestic tractor player to being a very strong global farm machinery player. I'm going to talk a little bit about the journey that we are on. We are investing in creating new, stronger global markets. Currently, our strongest global market is North America, where we are the number three player in the less than 80 horsepower segment. We're expanding that now with companies we've set up in Brazil and in Mexico. Over the last 2 years, we've invested in a company in Japan, which is Mitsubishi's agri-machinery business. We've invested in Sampo Rosenlaw in Finland, which is a harvester company. And we've invested in three companies in Turkey. Let me tie this up and build a rationale for why we've done this. From Japan, we hope to create capabilities around the rice value chain. Japan is known to be strong in the rice value chain. We hope from Finland to create a center of excellence for harvesters, and all our global harvester product development would be done out of Sampo. From Hisarlar in Turkey, we hope to create a center of excellence for farm and tractor implements. We've also invested in Turkey in Erkun Tractors, the number four tractor player in Turkey, which is in fact the fourth largest tractor market in the world. So as you can see, we've created a string of pearls which allows us to leverage new markets and create new products and offerings. We are also creating a new technology center in North America. We've set up at Virginia Tech a Mahindra Advanced Technology Center. From here, we hope to create innovation for the North American market and work on some breakthrough technologies like a robotic grape picker. Let me come on and talk around the core of our business, and that's the domestic business. In F18, the domestic tractor industry grew at 22%. And had a record volume of 709,000. We continue to be the market leader here with a share of 42.9%. We are strengthening our presence through a three-brand strategy. The brand Mahindra and the brand Swaraj are already very strong brands. We're creating a third brand in Varodra out of a company called Gromax. We are working on strengthening our channel, evolving to solution selling, and building a farm implements business, which today is at a very nascent stage. A very important priority in our business is our financial performance. This is a business which has consistently delivered financial performance. We focus on creating return on capital employed. We have put in place an internal program called Kuber Returns with a view to maximizing our margins. And we are focusing on creating enhanced financial performance of our global subsidiaries. We feel good about the way we've ended on F18. We look at F19 with optimism. We expect the third successive good monsoon. All factors in the rural economy are headed in a positive direction. We expect the tractor industry to grow by 8 to 10% in F19. All in all, it looks good. Thank you, all of you.